here. Doing more than that.
That's Kimberly. That's Diamond Dallas's wife.
She needs to get it. She needs to get out of the ring right now. Go.
Drop down and roll out and run for your life.
She looks pretty good for trailer trash, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're hot.
I didn't mean it that way.
You're real hot. Just remember, if it wasn't for me, you and that garbage collecting husband of yours, you'd be slipping drinks in some topless bar in a town no one has ever heard of. If it wasn't for me, you remember that. Come on.
Wait, we don't need to show this. We don't want to show.
Oh my goodness. He's gonna snap.
Yeah, he's Katie bar the door and they're holding him back. They're just holding
Looks
him
like
down.
Sir Galahad is about ready to get his ass kicked again. Hey, so DDP. I want you to hear every word of this. Hey, Jaya, be careful. Looks like his head's gonna pop. Oh, what's the matter, Kimberly? Oh, you know, this is what happens. This is what happens when you're ungrateful. I want you to remember. You. Hell, he can't even help himself. Hey, tell me, is it true what I read in Penthouse about you? Is it true that you are the most active Nitro girl of them all? Come on, you're kind of quiet tonight, Kimberly. What do you got to say for yourself? Kimberly, I'll come to your rescue. Paige! Oh, let me at him, let me at him. Oh, Paige!
You know, if there's one thing that everybody in here knows, especially Hollywood's NWO, Diamond Dallas Page, everybody knows that your old lady is black and white from head to toe, right, guys? And you know something, Kimberly? Let me just show you how a real man handles situations. Hold on 1 minute. Hold this, boss.
Oh, I can't even watch!
No.
You know something, Kimberly? Why don't you go over there and tell DDP who your daddy is?
Right in front of his wife, he's gonna choke slam DDP.
Now, what else can they do? I mean, this is...
Hey, Kimberly, next time you want a real man, watch come to Hollywood's house, because woman, I'm the only real man for you. So next time you really need some loving and you need a real man, come to the house of Hollywood, because daddy's got something for you.